Thank you very much. We'd like to finish up this first session with an Anglo-Irish song called The Lowlands of Holland.
Oh, the night that I was married, and in my marriage bed, up comes a bold sweet captain, and he stood at my bed head. Said, arise, arise, young wedded man, and come along with me to the lowlands of Holland for to fight the enemy. Now Holland, it is a lovely land, and in it grows fine grain. It is a place of residence for soldiers to remain, where the sugar cane is plentiful and the tea grows on each tree. I had not got but the one true love, and he sailed far away from me. Said the mother to the daughter, leave off your sore lament. There are men enough in Galway to ease your sore complaint. There are men enough in Galway, but alas, there are none for me. Since the high, high winds and the stormy seas have parted my love and me. And when no stays all around my waist, no combs all in my hair. I'll wear no handkerchief around my neck to frame my beauty fair. And neither will I marry until the day I die. Since the high, high winds and the stormy